What you know about living in a house that's without power? For months after months, can't take a warm shower, can't pay the bills, so they caught up the hot water. Scared to go inside cause it smells just like gunpowder. Single palm mother just lost a job, and her pocket ain't got dollars. No chance apart for the locked up for manslaughter. And she got a small daughter wondering why she gonna cook a kid for supper. Our government wanna see us suffer, but we gotta stand tall, taller than the Trump Towers. I've been through the storm, thunder and lightning, it never broke me down. Yeah, it only made me much stronger.
I just wanna know what you woulda do. Keep your pockets empty and your belly need some food. You ran past it, your baby's looking up at you like, mommy, I'm hungry and I'm gonna get some food. So many mothers struggling and suffering. The government don't really give a damn about them. That's why so many hustling just to make it through. That's an everyday struggle winning from the hood.
She's a single mom, daddy dead and gone. Mama got two kids to raise alone. She got a 6-year-old and an 8-year-old. Rent past due, she can't pay the loan. Real estate wanna take her home. They told her to leave at the break of dawn. Now she kicked her cold out in the winter snow. No, she ain't got a job, she can't pay her phone. No food stamp and she out of food. She ain't got a car yet, she gotta move. If that was your son and your daughter who was there suffering, what you gonna do? Man, you ain't got a clue how much these mothers be suffering. But now that you understand, Mr. Government, give the poor a hand. Please come up with another plan.
I just wanna know what you woulda do. Keep your pockets empty and your belly need some food. You ran past it, your baby's looking up at you like, mommy, I'm hungry and I'm gonna get some food. So many mothers struggling and suffering. The government don't really give a damn about them. That's why so many hustling just to make it through. That's an everyday struggle winning from the hood.
I just wanna know what you woulda do if it ran due and the dollar's low. You got fired a month ago, can't pay the rent. They about to put you on the road, it ain't summer though. Winter time and an odd cold with a lot of snow. You don't know where you gonna go, got a stove and hustling is the other hope. Well aware, if you get caught, you'll be on parole. Would you stay clean? Would you still hustle on the low? Would you set feet to the streets just to cop the dough? Even need food, would you steal from the corner store? I just wanna know, this is not a joke, this is real life questions and I need answers, yo. If you got fired a month for go, you can't pay your rent cause your dollar's low. They about to kick you out on the road, and you don't know where you're gonna go. You're barely hungry but you got a stove, and hustling is the other hope. Would you stay clean? Would you steal from the corner store? Would you hit the street just to cop the dough?
I just wanna know.
I just wanna know what you woulda do. Keep your pockets empty and your belly need some food. You ran past it, your baby's looking up at you like, mommy, I'm hungry and I'm gonna get some food. So many mothers struggling and suffering. The government don't really give a damn about them. That's why so many hustling just to make it through. That's an everyday struggle winning from the hood.